Aloha and welcome. February 25th, 2023. And we have a small group for our journey tonight in-house, and a huge group for all the many of you who will listen to this at some point if you make it through 1 through 121, because here we are at number 122. Got to be significant somewhere. Ka'imi and I are going to lead you on a sound journey with these gongs and bowls and that rav and that bowl and some chimes and things. The invitation is to find a comfortable place to be where you don't have to move much. Sitting or lying down, whatever works best for you. I always go to sleep when I lay down at these, and that's okay too. But if I want to stay awake, I stay seated. That usually helps. Except when we get started at 9:15 or 9:30, and then I sleep in the middle of the gonging just to keep myself invigorated. As always, really love to ground into Mama Gaia before I get started. Ka'imi and I will share three breaths in a few moments to do that, and while we breathe, we grow roots. You're invited to do the same, or whatever other ever grounding practice you have that works well for you. It's always good to go into these with an intention, if that works for you. I was thinking today about intentions and how it might would even be a good idea to like write it down. Because I know for me, the act of physically writing something really brings it to sharper focus. But we're not going to do that here because we're ready to go. And we will do this for about an hour. It's going to get quiet towards the end, and the invitation is to just chill out. Body scan, stay with your breath, wake up, but not to get up and start moving around unless you're finished before I call you back into your body. That seems very autocratic. You be you. If you need to get up other than that, do so. I like the way you laid out the bowl. That's like a arrowhead, it's quite lovely. All right, let's do this thing. We'll see you in an hour. Hello.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
as this party winds down. And the volume on the jambox gets turned down. The invitation is for you to find your breath. And allow the noticing of where it is to invite you lovingly back into your body. Each inhale and exhale brings the air into your lungs. I invite you to marvel at what an amazing process your life is. The gazillion things that are going on in your body right now that keep it alive and healthy. Truly, truly a miracle. And then the invitation is to just remember that 10 or 12 times a day. If it calls to you, you might like to start moving your extreme appendages, fingers and toes, maybe rotating an ankle, flexing your hands wide open. Y'all in the digital world, so grateful for your intentions and attention. Hope you found some benefit. And for the next 3 days, drink a little bit more water than you're used to. Keep your body hydrated. So the benefit of all this energy moving through can continue on. If you're on YouTube, smash that like button. Click on subscribe. Tap that notification bell. Yum.
Yum.
We'll see you again if you look us up.
Aloha.